Hello everyone, it's Fenifew here and welcome back to Horizon Zero Dawn. This is where we left off last time. We were running down here and talking to us a few people in here. So what I thought I'd continue this playthrough with a bit of collecting around this area first before we start talking to anyone. I remember seeing quite a lot of bits around here to collect before we carry on with the storyline. It's been a while since I've recorded this, so I may be a bit rusty, just so you know. But first of all, let's go around and collect some supply crates and all the crap that's around here. So I hope you're doing well. I hope you've been enjoying the playthrough of this game.
Do your duty and pray to be remembered well when you fall.
Just run around here and collect everything we can before we carry on with the storyline. Thank you very much. Grab some of that, grab some of that. Grab some of this. Hit that like button if you've been enjoying the series so far, the playthrough. Oh, okay, hold on. I can hear you. But I thought I would run round before we get into any chatty Cathy parts. Make sure we've got everything before we start chatting to that dude there. Can't hold any more than that. Grab that, grab that.
Aloy! Aloy!
Alright, mate, hold on.
All Mother be praised. You're alive.
Ignore her. Continue the report.
I am. Right, here we go. Loosen the embrace. Let's talk to him.
I heard the rumors, but I didn't know for sure until I saw you just now. I'm glad to see you're okay. And you're even wearing the tunic I stitched for you. I'm honored.
Okay, rumors.
What sort of rumors did you hear?
That you were wounded. Expected to die. And then, High Matriarch Tirsa insisted that you be allowed to heal inside All Mother. Huh. That caused a stir. Only matriarchs are allowed to enter the mountain. But you deserve the honor.
Cheers,
the survivors
Ted.
Had told everyone how you fought to save them.
I wasn't the only one to fight.
No. They spoke of Bast and Vala, too.
And Rost, the man who raised me. He fought to save me.
Oh, yeah, he's gone now, isn't he?
He died for it.
The survivors didn't speak of him. But I remember him. He was there that day when you saved me. I remember he stepped in front of you when my father started yelling. If by dying he saved your life, Aloy, I don't think he regretted it.
The gate?
I need the gate opened.
Do you have any idea how dangerous it is out there?
I need to pass through.
You'll have to talk to Resh then, up on the wall. He's the new war chief. I'm not sure he'll help you.
Okay, dangerous out there.
What's the danger in the embrace? Are the killers still there?
No. They're long gone. The war party went after them, but the killers slaughtered them. They have some evil power over the machines. They corrupt them, make them fight at their side.
And these corrupted machines, they're loose in the embrace?
Some have broken through. And from what I hear, it's even worse outside the embrace. Believe me, this is no time to go traveling.
All right, Ted. Resh.
Why wouldn't Resh help me?
Well, he says mean things about you.
That I'm a motherless curse, an outcast?
Easy.
That sort of thing?
Yeah. I wish he hadn't been made war chief, but Sona disappeared after the ambush. They say she went after the killers all by herself.
Sona? Sona?
Who is Sona?
Sona was the tribe's war chief. But she went missing after the war party was ambushed. You probably saw her at Mother's Heart. A tall, lean woman with dark skin and long white hair. Her daughter ran in the proving, but she died.
Was Vala her daughter?
Yes, she was. I liked her.
So did I. What are you doing here with a bow and spear, Teb? You're a stitcher, not a brave.
Most of our braves are dead or wounded, Aloy.
All right.
Someone has to defend Mother's Watch, so I thought I'd help out. I should be okay. Just as long as I don't try to run any brave trails, right?
No time to be joking around.
I should be on my way, Tev.
Be safe, Aloy.
Okay, right. This is the guy up here we need to talk to. There we go.
I need the gate opened.
Since when has any outcast's need been my concern?
Since I was made a seeker.
Since I was anointed a seeker. Now open the gate.
You, a seeker? Have Tisra and Jezza gone insane? Bad enough that they let you run in the proving. But to nurse you back to health inside the sacred mountain? No wonder a curse is upon us and children lie dead under cairns of stone.
Oh. You dishonor the dead. You're nobody. Watch your tongue. What should I do? The top two. You dishonor the dead. So that's, there you go.
If you think Tirsa and Jezza are traitors, why don't you head up the mountain and say that to their faces? Or do you only talk big when your superiors aren't around?
I am the Nora War Chief.
And I am a seeker, so do as you're told and open the gate.
Yes.
The sooner you're gone from here, the better.
What was that?
What are you doing to them?
Taking control.
Brace yourself!
Holy shit.
What have you brought on us now, under this curse? Kill them, Brace! Kill them all!
Ain't her fault.
Braves, ready yourselves! Today we fight a curse! A demon! All mothers, give us strength!
Won't be long. Gotta get in position. Here it comes!
Attack!
Watch the Striders! It's driven them mad!
Oh. The bed. Yeah, forget I got a healer. I was fucking out of the way. Come on. Bugger off, mate. Can I get up on that? I can't, can I? Nice. Thank you very much. Shit the bed. Get the fuck out of here. Stuff.
How does a machine like that take control of all those Striders?
For the goddess!
How does it possess other machines? What's its secret?
Let's find out.
How'd you do it? Show me. You made them obey you. How?
Let's find out.
This. You did it with this. It's... connecting to my focus. Then I could use this. It's worth a shot. Couple loops of wire. Looks like it'll hold. I just need to test it.
Aloy! How did you do that? You killed that demon. Pulled its guts from the carcass.
The way it controls other machines. I think I've figured it out. But I need to test it on a machine.
Plenty of Striders along the path to the gates of the Embrace, I guess.
Exactly. And the gates are where I'll be headed anyway. I need to speak to Varl.
I always knew you were different, Aloy, but...
But what?
I think you're a blessing from All-Mother. No matter what Resh says.
Thank you, Teb. But I have to go now.
I know you do. And my thoughts go with you.
No, oh, Teb, you little sweetie pie.
Braves! I want that gate repaired immediately. I don't care if you
crap.
Have to bandage it together. Get it done.
Gotta pick up all this.
The snow's got a bite out here.
I need to heal up as much as possible. Jesus Christ. Right, okay.
I need to find a machine. Test this override device.
What I may do first, though. I might have enough space now to pick up some more bits and pieces now. See if I can pick this stuff up. No. My satchel is full. Let's see if I can improve my satchel actually. Inventory skills. Aiming. Strike from above. Heavy lifting. That's for a heavy hit more damage. Light attacks greatly increased. Let's have that. And that. And where's where I can hold more? Medicine pouch. What's this? Single enemies to your position. We're on a bit of slow for the slide. Yeah, that's fine. Loads of resources here. Where's so I can hold more? It is all up to level. That's level 2. Now I should be able to hold all that crap that I wasn't able to hold before. Where's that thingy gone? Here we go. Should be able to hold a lot more now. Anything else that I'm missing? Anything around here? Haven't I got some? I got. Ah, they're up there. Yummy. You just eat as much as I can. Remember rightly as well. I've got some. No. Have I got something in my inventory? Treasure boxes. Here we go. It's just that I haven't been able to take. What's this? What are these? Very rare. Ammo. That means I can actually make more ammo now. I could. There we go. Right. Let's go. We got this. I think we'll save it. Have a quick manual save. This one here. Yep. Right, here we go. Right, so now, so the idea was that when, unless you guys want me to, we're gonna just carry on with the main quest and we're not gonna do the side quests.
It's your sister.
That's the idea, okay? So we're gonna just do the main quest line and not the side quests. But if you wanna see the side quests, let me know in the comments below. I'll be more than happy to do them so you can see.
Are you out there?
I'll do it. Right, so let's get cracking. That health potion up in case. Sticks. Definitely will need to keep on needing sticks. Right. Definitely need some health.
And one of these.
That's health. Just need to get my health up 4 again because I use a lot of. I can't remember how to crouch. Oh, I swear. Nice. Right, here we go. So what we want to do is get up to one of these striders.
Striders. I can test the override device.
Override striders
as well. Should go in quiet, then go through all of this to wind up trampled by a frightened herd.
Okay, here we go.
Nice.
Override.
Here it goes. Come on, come on.
Oh, we got it.
It worked. It's not up. There we go. That a boy. That's more like it.
We can now ride striders.
Yeah! 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 Ride!
Jesus Christ, we've now got our own little.
This strider is fast. This beats walking.
It does beat walking. Right, we've got to go this way. Do this.
I should try overriding other kinds of machines. Probably can't ride them. Sounds are fighting. I'm just outside the gate.
Watch yourself! Bring it closer! Closer!
Varl, I take it?
Am I seeing things? Or were you riding that strider when you came through the gate?
I was. It's hard to explain.
I imagine so. Strange times we live in. We who've survived. I recognize you, of course. Aloy, the outcast who won the proving. I'm glad to see you survived your wounds.
High Matriarch Tirsa said you might know the way to Meridian.
The capital of the Karja Sundom? You seek exile?
No. A traitor named Olin. The Matriarchs made me a seeker so I could go after him.
Huh. Well, then you should head north to Mother's Crown. If you make it, talk to Maria. She'll point the way.
If I make it?
The trail is dangerous. Ever since the War Party massacre, our lands go unpatrolled and our borders unguarded. We have no war chief to lead us.
Isn't that Resh's job?
Ugh. Only because Sona went missing. I'd go after her myself, but she ordered me to hold this gate with my life. And so I have.
Dangers beyond the embrace.
You said the trail is dangerous. What sorts of dangers?
Almost too many to name. The killers are still out there, and somehow they've corrupted the machines, spreading madness.
Yes, I've seen it myself.
Bandits, too. Cutthroats who snuck across the border to prey on us. The word is, there's a camp in the metal ruins upriver.
Sounds like I need to craft more arrows.
The proving.
You said I won the proving. How did you know that?
I spoke to survivors. They said you fought bravely, as did Bast. And my sister.
Your sister was Bala? I'm very sorry. I liked her. I think we might have even become friends. If we'd had a chance.
Thank you. She died saving others. There is no better death.
Massacre of the War Party.
You said the War Party was massacred. How?
When word came of the attack on the Proving, War Chief Sona assembled a war party to give chase. But in their haste to get vengeance, some braves broke rank and raced ahead, straight into a trap. A pack of crazed machines, seething with corruption, fell upon the braves and savaged them. War Chief Sona led a countercharge and destroyed the machines, but by then the killers were gone, and our losses were extreme.
The War Chief?
You said War Chief Sona is missing?
Even when the war party was massacred, she wouldn't give up the chase. She called for volunteers and went after the killers.
You didn't volunteer?
Of course I did, but Sona denied me that. She ordered me to see the wounded back to the Embrace, and to guard this gate, to guard the Embrace with my life. That was days ago, and since then there's been no word from her.
So there's no way to know if she's alive or dead.
If anyone could survive out there, it would be her. Sona's prowess is legend, an unbending spear to measure ourselves against.
Sounds like she sets a high standard.
Ugh, you have no idea. She's my mother.
Right, time to go.
I should be on my way.
Aloy, before you make the journey to Mother's Crown and beyond, is there any chance you could search for Sona? The tribe needs her leadership. I'd go after her myself if she hadn't commanded me to hold this gate at all costs.
Where was she last seen?
The War Party massacre site, a wooded hollow across from Devil's Thirst on this side of the river. You might be able to pick up her trail there. She went after the killers who attacked the Proving, who killed those we love, who tried to kill you.
I get it, Varl. I'll see what I can do.
Cool. Right. Let's just have a little...
May the goddess protect.
How do I call my horse? Here we go. Here we go. I hold silver.
Hey.
All of it in the embrace. The world just got bigger. I'm so more dangerous.
said, side quests. Gonna be a later date thing. They need to pick up some supplies though, because I'm running low on things. Ah, okay. Well, up you go. They're a big one. Okay, let's go around here. I wonder why there's loads of... I'm guessing there's a big guy around here. Definitely just going to pick up everything because I do need a lot of it.
Keep that for later.
Yeah, I definitely need some health. It's the health stuff I need to pick up the most because I don't want to run out of supplies on health. Pick it up. I have a camp here and a merchant.
A hunting ground. Ra said there's good machine hunting across the river. That man. He doesn't look Nora.
What has he done here? Who is this guy?
There's danger ahead, girl.
Danger for you, Outlander. This is Nora land.
Yes, yes, yes. Trespass is forbidden on pain of death. Strange phrase, the pain of death. See? This one's in no pain at all.
Who was he?
A thief, slaver, a killer. The kind that give honest killers a bad name.
Farrell told me there would be bandit ambushes on the road.
Well, it's not all good news. They don't always come to you. Most dig out a camp and there they'll sit like spoil on meat.
Unless someone does something about it?
I like you. Follow the trail of smoke on the other side of the ruins. I'll be there.
Okay. Another quest.
My focus is picking up some kind of signal. Maybe I can scan it.
Where is that thing?
Signal. Where is it coming from? Those ruins. That must be Devil's Thirst. City of the old ones. Of the metal world.
Alright, so we're going this way. Oh great, my controller's gonna die as well. On the human form. Come on. Bed. Fucking bastard. Picking on me for no good reason. Right, let's go up here. What an asshole.
Crane's drawing back.
What is that thing?
Just like Ross described.
Look at that thing.
Coming from its head. I need to get up there.
Right, let's get on its neck. Oh shit. I need a boar. Panicking then. So we've got a campfire. Where is it? Fucking hell, look at that! I think we should call it there, and in the next episode we're going to try and mount that big thing. So thank you for watching. I've been the Fender for you. This has been Horizon Zero Dawn. If you want to see more, hit that like button, also subscribe. It goes a long way to showing me that you like this series and that you want to see more. But thank you for watching.